Thank you. then. Right, good of you.
Thank you. and the guy with the hot air balloon.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's really cool.
Hey! to or get on with.
You're all on kind of
camera. Someone else's camera as well.
Not me.
Tasha's got your yellow one.
Thank you. hat.
Single to the wall with a top hat.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, could you please, if you see Anthony Coombs MP, please direct him straight to the school where he is required to help with the judging of school. Let's try this one. If you are there, please pop in and see if our local MP is there. He is the...
the way to Brockencote. What a fantastic scene to see Barney from Avoncroft, a huge Shire horse. It's only 50p to have a ride on his cart. There are some marvellous stalls in the village street, ladies and gentlemen. The roadshow paraphernalia.
Let me don't tell anyone I'm here.
Just come through so that you
can
see and you'll be able to see our side.
When she comes up on the stage.
Yes, I want to order off my pocketbook.
Come up this side. Round the other side, round here.
Oh, I can't see that.
When she comes up on the stage, please, ladies and gentlemen, a little round of applause. Here she comes, Anthea Turner, ladies and gentlemen.
Chaddesley Corbett. How long have you all been here? You don't look too wet. You don't look too wet. You all look very well on it. So I hope you stay around all day and you support this because so much hard work's gone into it. I don't know who was on their knees in the church last night praying for good weather, But obviously it didn't happen, but it is nice to see everybody here. So thank you very much for coming along.
Anthea, tell us what you're doing today. What are you doing?
Well, without my itinerary, I'm very sorry, you caught me on the hop.
Which direction are you going?
Well, I think I'm going sort of around. I don't think there's anything that I won't be seeing. I know I'm going over to the school. I know that I'm going to be at a sheep race. I've never seen, has anybody here seen a sheep race before? I've never seen a sheep race before, but I'm going to a sheep race, that's going to be quite good. And obviously to the school, and I'm in lots of the stalls and things and seeing what's going on.
Marvellous. So,
thank you very much.
A ripple of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. I get the marshmallows. This is Eddie Temple Morris, by the way, over here. You might listen to Bradders on a Sunday morning and hear Posh Bloke and the dodgy delivery. This is the guy who does it. My name is Ed Douglas, and we're going to play Chubby Bunnies now. Before we play, we can introduce you to our guest this afternoon. Hello, madam. What's your name?
Laura.
Laura and...
Jenna.
And...
Felicity.
Felicity and...
Katie.
Katie and...
Tom.
Tom. Tom's the only boy here. Just come a little bit closer so we can see you all. What we're going to do now is Eddie is going to hand out two marshmallows to each person.
Two for you.
Hold them in your hand. Don't do anything with them yet.
Two for you. Two for you. Two. And two.
On the count of three, they have to place the marshmallows in their mouths.
No chewing, no spitting, no swallowing. You have to keep them in your mouth. Are you ready?
Steady.
Go. Into the mouth now. Lock and load. If we see any chewing, spitting, swallowing, anything like that, salivating, you'll be ejected immediately.
No eating, no swallowing, just storing. You are hamsters. Ready, steady, and lock and load.
Marshmallows in. Let's start from this side first. Okay, chubby bunnies. Chubby bunnies.
Chubby bunnies.
Very good. Chubby bunnies.
Chubby bunnies.
There are various techniques being employed here. Chubby bunnies.
Chubby bunnies.
Chubby bunnies.
Come here. And come again. Here. Come here to the front.
I think it's between three of them. Democratic society, right. Let's have a vote. Those who think we should go on to the bitter end, to elimination, say yes!
Yeah!
And those who think we should have an honourable draw,
yeah.
Say yes.
Yes, I think that's fine. Round of applause for two here. Well done,
okay,
well done.
Okay, we've got an honourable draw. A BBC Hereford and Mr. Bug each shall be yours. Can we thank God? It's the BBC, you know.
My brother's laughing.
Well done, baby.
Now we can start
again.
We start again with the painting competition, the Jubilee first prize, Jack and Colbert.
Jack to go and do a painting, kid him. How are you?
Not too bad.
Thank you.
go at least a few minutes. It's getting heavier, isn't it?
1994. We are here to celebrate the centenary of Chaddesley Corbett Endowed First School. May she continue to have the high standard of schooling which she has attained at this centenary day. God bless her!
Thank you.